Coaches and wrestlers, please clear the floor. You are not wrestling and not on deck. Please clear the floor. Coaches, you are not in an on-deck circle and you are on the arena floor. You should not be. Please help us keep the area clear. Spectators should be allowed to view matches from their seats.
Are you good there? Can you move the
picture? And we are trying to follow the rules laid out by the health department. So please, wrestlers and coaches, if you are not wrestling or on deck, please get back behind the gates and keep the floor clear. We will have security continue to sweep, and you will be asked to leave the arena if you are belligerent or rude. Again, the theme for today is to try and be nice to each other, and that means following the rules and listening when people ask you to do things. I know we have all missed wrestling so much. I don't like my mask either, but I will wear it if it means I get to be here and I get to be around these people. Wrestling is family, so let's do what we can for each other. Please help everyone out. Only be on the floor if you are wrestling or on deck. Please.
Jim Littlejohn, could you please come to the table?